My name's Dan Jensen, and I'm the founding faculty member and the director for Westmont's new engineering program. Program's brand new. We just started it in 2018, so we'll have our first graduating class in 2022. And we're creating something that I think is going to be a tremendous experience for students. So the three pillars that our program is developed around are, first of all, the Christian-focused liberal arts education that is common to everybody at Westmont. That provides an absolutely wonderful foundation for an engineering program. Engineering is about creating things to help people, and the liberal arts Christian focus that we have frames the creation that we do there in wonderful ways. Second pillar will be great technical content. Engineers need to know math, science, and engineering topics, and we'll teach those well here at Westmont. The third pillar, which is fairly distinctive, is that we're going to weave innovation and design throughout our entire curriculum. So we have three specific classes that do that, a class during the first year, a class during the second year, and then a two-semester long design sequence for the senior year as well. And in addition to the three specific design classes, we're going to weave this design innovation theme throughout the entire curriculum. Engineering is hard. The technical content is difficult, even for the smartest students. But when you weave design and innovation into the curriculum, it's a constant reminder to the students of why we're doing what we're doing. And we're creating things that help people. And so we'll have these mini design experiences in all of our classes where students will be creating things. The goal, obviously, always in these creations is to be able to help people. We're developing a program that I think is going to be world-class and really fun in lots of ways as well. I want to give you a personal invitation to come learn about Westmont's engineering program. Please contact me if you have questions, even if you're not sure what your question is exactly, but you just want to hear a little bit more about our program, please contact me. I would love to have an opportunity to share some of what is going to make our program a wonderful experience for the students who come do Westmont Engineering.